Hi folks, to access the quick edit feature for the testimonial slider, put your mouse or your cursor over top of the placeholder image until you get the little circle with a line through it, like you see here. There it is right there. Then hold the Alt key and click, and then click on the testimonial slider LBI file, and that'll open up the library page ready for editing.